Okay, here we go.
Lindy Elbach one day wanted a party, but she wanted a big snack from Harvey's. She wanted to party with the kids who were cool, but she was too big to fit in the kids' pool. Otagi here shaking the room, talking shit about Stevie too. He has hair of Indian or maybe a girl. While walking past you, his titties curl. Kellerman, or should I say, a real man, the walking bitch that can hardly stand to not creak the floor, she has to tiptoe. Her teeth are like a cartoon hippo. Coach goes with a booga on his dome. He looks like a child, but doesn't even smile. He looks at Jackie
like a tiny toy puppy doll.
Okay, that one was good.